вигоні вулиці, мертві тіла над моїми містами, стоїть чорний дим, квітка смерті, що розцвіла. Наші мертві прикриють наших живих, бо вже знають, звідки приходить фінал, аби кожен із них все ж таки переміг, оминувши у тілі гарячий метал. Серед теплого серпня, неначе додому, ну а ти ще живий, тому видихай, це не крапка, лиш болісна кома. Десь існує якийсь невторопний план в наших мертвих, живіших за інших живих. Нас прикрити від горя, загибелі і ран, зберегти нас подалі від них.
Say good evening.
Good day.
Bandura Sound System. And I carry on some picking up a fine rocket. Wherever I go, I have keys in my pocket. The moment I close my eyes, I can see the door of my house, the way.
Fair that he had to stay. I hope our house is still there.
Home, home, the only place I wanna go is home. Home, home, will someone take me home? Home, home, також це додому.
In my head I keep returning to the place it began. I heard a siren wailing, I panicked and I ran. I had to find the cellar, had to find underground. How can I stop shaking and unhear that sound?
I hope someone can distract me. But 3 minutes later, I'm thinking of the rotting food in my refrigerator. I grab another beer, am I happy to be here? And what about the fear, will it ever disappear? And I said,
home, home, the only place I wanna go is home. Home, home, will someone take me home? Home, home, так хочеться додому.
I lost my whole twine. All what is left But hope can be not. But hope can be not.
Bandura Sound System, ladies and gentlemen. DJ Derbastler, Sergiy Fomenko, Katya Tasheva,
Yuriy Gurzhy.
Thank you very much for 42,000 Ukrainians. Each and every one of them was affected by the war. 10 million of Ukrainians lost their homes. Among them, Diana Berg from Mariupol, whose voice you just heard in the song before. Diana was a double refugee. 2014, she had to leave her home Donetsk. Now she had to flee from Mariupol. Many Ukrainians found refuge in Europe, and it feels like the right time and place to say thank you for hosting Ukrainians. Thank you for all the help. Thank you for everything you were doing, have been doing, and hopefully will be doing in the future. We really appreciate that. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Sergiy Fomenko.
Thank you. We are happy to be here at the World Forum of Democracy. Now, Ukraine is the front line between the democratic world and terrorist, bloody dictatorship world. This is the truth. Ukraine is very close to France and other European countries. We don't realize this, but it only takes a couple of minutes for a missile from Russia to fly is here and hit this house of democracy and human rights. That's true. And Ukrainian soldiers protect not only Ukraine, but all the Europe. And thanks all of you for your helping Ukraine and Ukrainians. Thank you.
And one day we'll be back.
Back in my hometown, it is strange to be back in my hometown. You know I couldn't stay, had to go away. Although I changed my name, I am still the same. I'm getting out of the train, it's 6:30 in the morning. I haven't slept enough and so I'm angry and yawning for a double espresso. And now they are fortune, but everything's closed. It's a call for less torture, I'm finally here. Do I feel anything at all? Suddenly all the houses seem to me so small. I find the cloakroom, I have to leave my bag. And then I'm going out, I'm here and I'm back. I'm back in my hometown. It is strange to be back in my hometown. You know I couldn't stay, had to go away. Although I changed my name, I'm walking down the streets, unnoticed and alone. I remember every corner, every building, every stone. On this boulevard, used to hang out every night. Always with my girlfriend and my crew by my side. I call my best friends I know since I was four. A metal voice replies, he doesn't live here anymore. I see my ex-girlfriend, but see nothing in her eyes. She's looked straight at me, but doesn't seem to recognize. I'm back in my hometown. It is strange to be back in my hometown. You know I couldn't stay. To go away, although I changed my name, I'm still the same. Strange to be back in my hometown. You know I couldn't stay, had to go away. Although I changed my name, I'm still the same. Daddy, 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 daddy.
We're gonna do something very undemocratic. We want each and every one of you to sing along with this simple melody that you already sang for a minute or two.
Daddy, 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 da
dai, yari dari 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 yari dari dai, dari dari dai, dari dari dai, dari 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 dai.
I'm back in my hometown.
Thank you, thank you.
Thank you very much, Bandura Sound System. Thank you.
Thank you.
One more.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for your solidarity. Thank you. I am from Kyiv, and from February to April of this year, I defended Kyiv with weapons in my hand at part of the Territorial Defense Battalion. And I wrote this song in roadblocks. Квітом все одно. this song for my brothers who died in this war.
Thank you.